this life. Slowly kisses passing
by the river. Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So for today's video guys, is magta-travel ako papunta sa airport kasi ngayon yung alis namin papunta ng Boracay. Ang araw pala ngayon guys is May 4. 5:30 AM ako guys umalis dito sa Valenzuela. After 1 hour na biyahe guys, is nandito na ako sa Maynaia Terminal 4. Thank you nga pala sa taxi driver na nasakyan ko. Shout out Kuya Richard. Hehe. Hinihintay ko na lang guys ng time na yun yung mga kasama ko. Ang flight pala namin guys is 9:30 AM. Binook pala namin guys yung Boracay trip namin sa Grand Quest Travel and Tours. All in na siya guys, kasama yung airfare and hotel accommodation. Napaaga pala guys yung flight namin, naging 8:30 AM. Sakto guys, ayan, nakaupo na kami, inihintay na lang na umalis ang aeroplano.
Your seat fast, your seatbelt security. Should an oxygen mask automatically drop from compartment above your seat immediately pull the mask from the towards you. Place the mask over your nose and mouth with the headband tightly around your head and determine. Place your own mask first by sitting others under your chest. Your life vest is found under your seat of water and they can remove your mask and place the mask over your head and tightly around the waist. Push and tobacco. And pull waist tight. At the exit before leaving the aircraft, hold on sharply to red, take it lower, and place life vest. If the life vest fails to inflate, go into the arm tubes. Push pin inwards to release air. Do not inflate your life vest at the aircraft, and the light will automatically activate when the battery is pressed in water. And here is a whistle to attract attention. Evacuations light are located in all exits. Please note that the emergency exits on this aircraft are located. They've been pointed out to you now. Bearing minors, exits may be behind you. During evacuation, leave your hand luggage. If smoke is present, please keep low and follow the path lights and the nearest exits indicated. A copy of this safety information card is in your seat pockets. Please read carefully. Passengers seated next to the emergency exits are requested to study the operation of this exit in the safety card. As it's a non-smoking flight, please do not smoke throughout the flight. Smoke in the toilet will activate the smoke alarm. Tampering the smoke detector is punishable by law. Thank you for attention. And should any need arise or fire extinguishers in the aircraft, operation of the devices will hard in the day for themselves. And as an added safety measure, like all of us wearing.
Ito pala guys, yung mga list ng kailangan nyo kung magta-travel kayo dito sa May Boracay. 1 valid ID, flight itinerary. Guys, ng Manila to Katiklan is halos isang oras guys. Ayan, naglanding na guys yung aeroplano ng time na yan.
To take care when opening of your compartments. Before leaving the aircraft, please check that you have any luggage with you. It was a pleasure to see for everyone throughout the flight. We kindly ask that you continue to observe high standards of personal hygiene for the remainder of your journey to the airport.
Ang dami guys tao and ang dami ng mga turista ngayon dito sa Boracay. So yun guys, andito na kami sa May Boracay Airport. Nag-avail pala kami guys dito sa may Southwest Tour, yung maghahatid sa amin guys sa hotel, yung door to door. Kailangan daw guys, yung binigay nilang papel ay dikit dito sa may damit namin. Yung hotel pala guys na pinag-istayan namin guys is Henan Park Hotel. Hinihintay na lang namin guys yung van na maghahatid sa amin sa may Katiklan Port. Dito pa lang guys, ang ganda na ng view. Ang linaw guys ng dagat. We're here at Katiklan Jetty Port Terminal. Pag nandito pala kayo guys sa may Katiklan Port Terminal, kailangan nyo ng QR code scanning. Ayan. Before yung flight guys, kailangan na ayos nyo na yan. Henan Park.
Apat kayo ma'am, no?
Yes po.
Ah, sige ma'am. Ma'am, sit down first ma'am. Thank you.
Masakay na kami guys ng boat nung time na yan. Ayan guys, nakababa na kami ng boat and ayan, medyo kumuha ko ng konting clips dito para makita nyo yung linaw guys ng tubig. Sumakay pala ulit kami guys ng van para yun na yung direct na maghahatid sa Henan Park Hotel. So ayan guys, nandito na kami sa Henan Park Hotel. So dito ko na guys tatapusin yung vlog na to. Wait nyo guys yung Henan Park Hotel room tour. Bye guys! Hello.